we spoke about discipline and the Flobo. Almost got away from it. Needs to fire it over to James O'Connor. He takes it. And he's finally tried it. Beal had Getty on the inside. He went wide to Cooper. That's to O'Connor. Brilliant pick up. Maintain his composure. It's the speed of this. What off there at home, Flobo. O'Connor is hurting him. Certainly Beal. It was a quick recovery. He gives it to James O'Connor. James O'Connor straight down the middle of the field. Watch Beal support him. Bang. And within this, Cooper allowed to run. Quay Cooper. Wide ball. Brilliant kick up. Almost on his own. Oh, look at that grip take. That's a classic catch. O'Connor scrambling. He's got Rocky Elsom. He's got Ben Alexander. And now James O'Connor. And O'Connor is going to be taken about 25. And back of try and put some footwork on it. Right across to James O'Connor. And O'Connor cuts back infield. Beal fires it out the back door. There's a bit of ground going backwards, and now they need to regroup. And now it's James O'Connor. Sharp. Cooper running onto it now. James O'Connor. O'Connor gets it out to McCabe, and McCabe is going.
Throws it around the corner to Cooper, and then O'Connor in.
about, got the legs, it's got the height, and most important.
A year ago on this ground, I said things were going well for England. Oh, that's good work, and it's Newman off the bench. Alexander, oh, it's a lovely ball to O'Connor as well, and O'Connor stepping, and lovely play. But this is such a French work, and this really was excellent, wasn't it, Stuart?
We'll be on the run.
Both props end.
We'll be on the run.
The ball's offload is superb.
And Alexander.
O'Connor again, and that is
the fourth really good opportunity. Another gorgeous little offload from James.
Getting the ball out of the backs as well. But yeah, there's no thought of that at the moment. Now it's moved to O'Connor, and that's good from James O'Connor.
Travelling team Australia when they put a pace on the game. Inside round belly, leaves Jason White for dead.
Ball to Simmons, that works pretty well. Unopposed, through goes O'Connor. Matfield's got him, but he needs 3-0. O'Connor, sent a great deal of him, but now he starts to.
A good kick.
So here's James O'Connor. Sends it long. Players taking a lot out of their experience in New Zealand. Now Barnes gives it to Adebashi Cooper, chiming into the back line. Here's Turner, ball on the inside, brilliantly picked up by Barnes, kicking ahead. They need the bounce. It's O'Connor. Was he taken with it?
But he knew the pressure was coming. He could feel that coming through. Keeps his hands close. Sodge.
Genia, bit quicker that time. Now O'Connor. Wide they go. Choke time, Lockie.
Yeah. And also Will Genia's organisation with the forward runners, because they just get the way.
Closed at Millennium Stadium today. Will it hold its line? Yes, it will.